Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hearest my clamor. Giveth us thy blessing, giveth us thy righteousness, giveth us thy peace at the end of our journey. Only thy word is true, only thy church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, giveth us thy protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postponeth today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace.
Yours to command, Sir Gearman.
For Goddess Death! Servant!
The day is ours, my Lord Purple. The cultists are in full retreat, further into the Forbidden City. Shall I pursue?
No, Sir Therone. You have another duty of paramount importance. Bring me Solon Legionis.
You and Aetolos must move through the underground. Release the old subjects as you do so.
Which ones?
As many as you can. All of them.
But the people on the streets!
Alerna! The Church of Death is inside Akratia! It is too late! What matters is that you live, and with you our knowledge.
What about you?
cannot believe it. I am truly restored.
You're a remarkable warrior, monk.
Yes, it is so. But you have not seen anything yet.